In this series, we'll show you how to set up cTrader Mobile for the best trading experience on the go. Customizing indicators in cTrader Mobile is straightforward and intuitive. Tap Indicators, then select More. Here, you can search for indicators or browse by category. After adding indicators to their default areas, you can adjust their display on the trading chart or in panels, separately or combined. Customize indicator lines by selecting your preferred colors, line thickness, and more. When adding chart objects, you can draw them manually by tapping and dragging on the chart. Alternatively, disable manual drawing to place objects at their default size before making any manual adjustments. Spark charts are small charts shown in your watch lists. To customize spark chart periods, open the hamburger menu, go to settings. Here, you can choose between several options. Subscribe to our YouTube channel for more cTrader tips. Traders first.